The fashion designer Kate Spade was found dead in an apparent suicide in her New York City apartment on Tuesday. The New York Daily News cited police sources that she had hanged herself and was found by her housekeeper at her home on Park Avenue on Manhattan's Upper East Side.
There was a suicide note left at the scene. I'm not going to get into the contents of that note, but that appears to be the sum total of what it is at this point. But we still have detectives on the scene. It's still a fairly fresh incident.
Born Catherine Brosnahan in Kansas City, she married Andy Spade, brother of actor David Spade. Kate and Andy formed a business under her name in 1993 and began by selling women's handbags. She spoke about her burgeoning success with CBS News in 1999.
There was a lack of interesting accessories that had a personality but still were very elegant and functional. And I loved the idea of using really beautiful fabrics, and I didn't see a lot of that, so.
The brand grew into an empire. Her brightly colored, clean-lined style offered a fresh take on fashion at a time when luxury handbags were unaffordable to most and the industry was dominated by venerable European brands. Among her innovations, placing her label visibly on her bags.
I remember thinking, there's something missing. I want something for my eye to go to. And so the label that was meant to go on the inside, I took it out of the box and I sewed it on the outside, and that was it.
The couple sold their remaining shares in the firm in 2006 to focus on raising their daughter, Frances Beatrix Spade. In 2016, they launched a new footwear and accessories brand called Frances Valentine, naming it after their daughter, who is now 13. Spade was 55 years old.